This is your severe weather outlook here on this Monday, October 21st. The Midwest is dealing with quite a bit of rain and wind, and we're going to be maybe even seeing a few wet snowflakes on the tail end of this heading into the overnight hours tonight and early tomorrow. Some southern severe weather concerns today and tomorrow, mainly in the mid-Atlantic states, and then the Northwest will see some snow with fire weather threats continuing in the Southwest. High temperatures nationwide looking a little chilly through the spine of the Rockies, 51 in Denver, that's the spine of the Rockies there. 70s and perhaps even a few 80s from the Ojai Valley to the Gulf Coast states. Your hot spot today in Miami at 90 and also Los Angeles at 93, but a nice day for the Northeast. Generally, east of the Mississippi River Valley, we're going to be a little bit above average today, but again, look at how chilly it is for Denver and places to the north and west of that, almost 10 to 15 degrees below average. And as we approach the end of the month here, it looks pretty chilly across much of the nation, especially as you get into, Denver and back into the Rockies. But here's our current storm system, very large storm system that stretches from the international border all the way down the Gulf of Mexico. And that trailing cool front will kick out some additional showers and thunderstorms. We had a tornado in Dallas last night at the tail end of that Dallas Cowboys game. And that was only 25 miles just northeast of the metro with some pretty significant damage. But we have, again, some of that heavy rain and wind to the far north, wind advisories and high wind warnings. Today, the winds could be gusting up close to 40 or 50 miles per hour, and another very strong wind day tomorrow from Minneapolis on to the north. And again, rainfall tallies could be 1 to 2 inches here, so very waterlogged day. Prior to today's rain, Minneapolis only 2.5 inches away from the wettest year in recorded history. So we might be able to sneak that out yet. We still have 2.5 months left of 2019. In the meantime, severe weather continues to the south and to the mid-Atlantic tomorrow.